Governments spend a lot of time negotiating and working towards signing a trade deal. But once...
Oh. I'm getting a letter from Grassy Narrows in order to get a mercury treatment center put in. It's been 500 days since you have promised the community, your government has promised the community. People continue to be sick and die from mercury poisoning. And I know that you care. You're a caring person, so this is why I give the letter, and I'm gonna have to leave because as the only Indigenous person, I was singled out. Security looked at me, and people just came running up to me for holding the letter.
That's okay.
So you hope that you get it.
You can
listen to the community.
You can stay. It's okay. You, please stay.
Thank you. Thank you. But you are welcome to stay if you like, please. You are among friends here, but I understand how difficult the situation is. For you, for people in Grassy Narrows, it has been something, thank you, something that has gone on for far too long. We were talking recently about the origins of this issue. It is a joint responsibility between the federal government and the provincial government. We are working with them. Our Minister of Indigenous Services has met with the chief in Grassy Narrows. We are working towards solving this challenge, but I agree. We all are impatient to move forward in a way that gives healing to that community and the kind of support and future for everyone in that community and across Indigenous communities in this country. So thank you for highlighting that today.